What's up, guys? This is Ghoul97, and we're gonna play Star Wars Battlefront 2. Yeah. Starting off with Mustafar Conquest. And do you guys like my Sailor Moon shirt? I got for my birthday last year. Oops. I meant to play as a CIS. Bet. Awesome.
This is really good stuff. Yeah, I remember playing this game a lot when I was a kid. I had on both PS, I had both of both 1 and 2 on PS2 and Xbox, original Xbox. But the PS2 games had one, the part 2 disappeared, so I had to give part 1 to my buddy Brony78 since he had started Battlefront 2. We won. Peek-a-boo! 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 Yes! Neo poison. Yes. I'm really good at this hunting thing. Here I go. Gotcha. hunting down the Gungans. I heard in Hunt Mode they originally have Royal Guards, but I don't know why they chose the Gungans, I don't know. Yes! We win again. Alright, Mustafar, two flags. Capture the flag. Yes. Got it. Crap it. Gotcha. Alright, bro. Got this. I got it. We are winners. You know, since it's Christmas time, I might as well just play my favorite level again. My favorite level from the campaign, that is. Well, okay, I have three or four favorite levels. The Coruscant level where you fight the Jedi, the Space Mustafar and Mustafar levels where you fight the droids as the Empire, and the Kamino where you fight the clones. Pretty cool, right? I wish it was still canon. I wish at least the anti-troopers was still canon. Alright, here we go.
Officially, there never was a clone rebellion on Kamino. Unofficially, approximately 20 years after we were created, a special detachment of the Imperial 501st Legion was dispatched to Kamino with orders to eradicate an army of clones that had been bred to take arms against the Empire. Our mission commander, an expert on the inner workings of Kamino, was a young bounty hunter named Boba Fett.
Sweetness.
Fatio, let's get this over with.
Boba Fett has been chosen to lead a small task force into the Kamino cloning sector. His familiarity with the center's layout and access codes should give us the element of surprise.
The anti-troopers are fried up. Looks like they're fried up. Okay, that was bad. Damn right won't end well. Oh, there you are. It's just, what took you guys so long? Or I'll take out the turret.
When do I get paid?
And that's stuck. Whoops. Hopefully I'll get a Super Nintendo for Christmas. In case you don't know what a Super Nintendo is basically a game console from the 1990s. It was the successor of the original Nintendo from the 80s. Did you guys know that the NES was not Nintendo's first game console? That title belongs to the Nintendo Color TV game in 1979 and 1978, but it was only released in Japan, nowhere else. There, got that motion. Oops, sorry. There, I destroyed the auto turrets.
sample secure. Pulling ship back to a safe distance. Good job. Now take that CP and await further orders.
Whoops. There we are. Biscuits.
The Imperial officer. Gotcha. Time for some destruction. One shot, one kill. Ooh, two in one shot.
Transport
time for some destruction. Gotcha. Yes.
Genetically identical soldiers was too susceptible to corruption. Future troopers would be cloned from a variety of temperaments. Though the 501st itself remained pure, the rest of the Imperial Army gradually became more and more diverse. We never really got used to the new guys.
Alright, might as well play another level. You know, just a good holiday treat. Or Christmas treat, sorry. Maybe I'll play this, maybe I won't. Depends how much time I have.
Once it was finally finished, the Death Star was the Emperor's favorite toy. It was also the most boring assignment in the galaxy for a stormtrooper. Tedious inspection drills, endless hours of guarding impregnable force field generators. Things got so bad that when a prison break erupted in the cell block, we were almost happy to have someone shooting at us again. If only we'd known what an embarrassing snipe storm we were about to wade into. Probably would have jettisoned the whole detention block into space.
Attention, Hangar 84G. There is a prison riot in progress. A contingent of the 501st is inbound from an exterior inspection. Join up with the squad mates in the hangar and quell this riot. Rebel forces are converging on Hangar 84G. We cannot allow any of them to escape. Defend the hangar.
But I think I can go past a 3-minute mark just to play this level for you guys. For my fans. That was a close one.
Fire. originated in cell block 2180. Get up there and secure that cell block.
All right, here we go. Okay, see, I'm in the middle of the video. You give those plans back, okay? You hear? Got it. Take out that shuttle. I gotta destroy that shuttle before they take off. Well, biscuits! Biscuits. Biscuits. All right. You do this, Gula. You do this, Gula. You got this, Cool Whip. Yes.
Well done, Trooper.
I did it.
No one escaped the Death Star. Troopers, there is a Jedi in the TIE hangar. He is the source of this rebellion. Destroy this man. Now.
Go. Yes. Alright, hope you guys like this video. Be sure to like and subscribe. And be sure to follow me on my Gab and my Truth Social. Bye.